welcome back to Crystalis. Brian, is this the guy that took all the people?
No, that's a Zebu.
Are you the guy that took all the... The wind is filled with sorrow. Return to Leaf. I did!
Yeah, so we returned to Leaf. They're all gone.
I did return to Leaf. They were all gone. What? Wasn't he supposed to tell me what to do? Am I supposed to return to Leaf again?
Return to Leaf and then call him.
Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me with this? I can't talk to him in person, because he's shy. He wants me to text. Okay, Zebu. I'll humor you.
I think that's what you're supposed to do. I'm not sure.
Are you serious? Please tell me you're not serious. No, he's just telling me to go find the bracelet again.
Okay. And go talk to the bunny.
Talk to the bunny I just talked to?
Yeah.
Okay. Bunny, me and people attacked, took everyone away. He's not saying anything else.
Okay.
What, did the bunny take everyone away?
No.
Alright, so where am I going?
Alright, let's see. So we've already done... Try warping to the other village, the second village.
The second village?
Yeah.
Somebody's here.
I still maintain that should just be a free inn now.
I should just be able to go into the inn.
Jump that counter.
I don't see why this is a problem. I just realized something.
Yeah?
It does cost MP to use telepathy.
Oh.
I didn't think that. What were you saying again? Before I went about ignoring you?
Well,
you said go to the second village?
Yeah.
Alright. Going to Oscar Mayer. So what's here?
Let's see.
Town's full of travelers.
You should now be able to go to the northern part of the of Mount Saber, now that you are like,
oh my,
filled with sorrow. You know?
So I wasn't powerful enough to make it before.
But now you're angry.
Now that I know that everyone's gone, I'm powerful enough to climb the... Are you fucking kidding me with this? Is that how they decide what power is?
I mean, basically you did the Arthur angry fist gif and now you have the power.
Brian. Look. Correct me if I'm wrong.
You're wrong.
But... I'm not fully certain that's how power works.
You like, underestimate Arthur.
I'm upset and nothing can console me. Now I can go up this mountain that I was too weak to go up before. Am I even going the right way?
That's literally how every montage in every film ever works. It's like, I can't do it. Then like Uncle Ben dies, and then suddenly you can be Spider-Man. Like, that's how this happened. Uncle Ben just died, only your entire village is gone.
I forgot that his uncle was named Ben. I thought you meant the rice guy. I seriously thought you meant Uncle Ben's rice.
Yes, you can't have any more rice. Now get up that mountain.
I can get up the mountain now that I'm angry. God damn it.
The power of Grumps will keep you going.
What?
You have Grump. Hey, look, an inn.
Wait, why is there an inn here?
It's a mountain inn.
Okay. Trail is blocked off and strange people wander there. It's quite weird.
You're quite weird.
I mean, apparently all I have to do is get angry and I can go through barricades.
Yeah, look at
now.
That big guy up there. Look at that grumpy face. I bet you he made it up the mountain.
Food here is great. I wish I could eat like this always. I mean, get out of my way. Move! Welcome, my guest. I am...
Nadair.
Get rested and awake refreshed. Move. So do I, Oh, tool shop? Root of power, warp. Oh. So it's just an item shop.
Yeah.
Alright, so what's this one then? Is it armor? No. Oh,
ooh,
my god, $50.
Yeah.
So what's in the door to the right? Is this armor? No. Who are you?
A lady.
Not long ago, a guy from Bryn Mawr left to climb the mountain. I envy the youth with so. Envy the youth? Aren't you young? You look young! Pretty old now, but in my youth, I could climb many mountains easily. My son Nadair is still a wimp compared. Dang. You alright?
Tell him how you really feel.
Just talking shit about your son all to strangers.
Dick.
Anything in the well?
No.
Can I throw something in the well?
No, you haven't watched the
trailer. Hi! It's you. I had a dream I could strike it rich, but oh, that's the guy that went running out the place a long time ago, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Captured by some strange people, they put me in a cave. Saw people from Leaf. They were all being forced to work. escaped and they found me. I cannot move. Kebab. Hold on, hold on.
Oh, hey, you actually talked.
I just talk in the middle of someone else's dialogue box? Oh, to have tasted Nadir's food again. I am it. He's our dang.
He's already dead.
He is already dead.
Also, for an NES game, that's pretty hardcore. Just, he's dead.
He's dead, Jim.
It's not like Swoon or Finished or Done In. It's just, he's dead.
So I know what game Swoon was. What is Finished and Done In?
I don't remember, but there was another game where he's like, I think it was like Final Fantasy VI, where there's like a move you can do that kills them, but like they change it to he did him in or something like that. I think it was six. It might be a different game.
I hear someone talking. I just blast the thing across. I'm going to eavesdrop quietly. Shh. Be quiet. I'm going to be sneaky. And I just rocket a stream of fire across the field. Oh. Hi? Those worthless villagers working well? Well, they're used to the cold weather and haven't heard they're used to the cold weather?
Yeah, the Valley of Wind.
Leaf was just sitting in the middle of like a, it looked like a temperate climate. You just drag them to an icy mountain? Yeah, they're used to the cold. Apparently.
I mean, it's windy.
Of course, difficult to complain when you're not allowed. Hey, hey, we must make them work harder. Hey, hey. Long Dragonia Empire?
Yep.
Can I kill them?
Yes, but you might want to get on the other side of the fence and just launch the blasts at them.
Oh, are they crazy powerful?
They're a little tougher. Okay, maybe you gotta trick them first.
Okay. Did it. Nailed it. Am I the chosen one yet? Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Who are you? You cannot pass here. Attack! Oh, God!
Don't mind if I do!
Happily.
They have... Oh, okay. You can't hurt them.
They are invincible with that.
Did you like that? Attack! Don't mind if I do.
Wait. 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 There we go.
You went from 344 to 369, killing one of them.
Oh. Wait. What? Get out of the door, you goofball!
Don't you go get reinforcements. I'm gonna give you such a butt kick.
Come on, go away. Get.
These guys are tough. They have really big swords.
There we go.
Headshot.
He's got a little bit of juice to him.
Also, the coin they drop is a little bigger than the other coins.
Yeah.
That enemies throw.
I was looking. I think it's like 8 coins for a.
Ooh, nice.
For whatever. Okay. So it's probably gonna be filled with those guys, right?
You'll definitely encounter a couple of them. You might also encounter some new enemy types.
Oh, good.
But I know you'll also find your leafy people here, too.
My leafy people?
Yeah.
Oh, you... You guys are bloated looking. Okay.
Didn't we fight these in the other cave? Or were they a different color?
They were a different color. Ah. They were, like, green-blue, I think? Ah.
Maybe the color denotes what weapon's strong on them. I don't know.
Maybe? Because I noticed that the,
Like, fire-based enemies, wind is good.
Yeah, that the snake guys... We're also red. Oh my goodness, there are so many of these dang things. There we are. I'm like really worried I'm gonna run into another...
Cranky ass broccoli?
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say another soldier, but yeah, the broccoli's dumb too. Okay. Let's see here. Tippy toe, just... Careful, careful, okay.
They seem to be being nice with the enemy placement.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta switch back to the other weapon. Oh, never mind.
Do I?
I thought you did.
Are you sure about that?
I am not.
Maybe don't question the chosen one. He is hiding behind that. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
He was trying to be sneaky.
But you outsnuck him.
Hello, what are you? Damn it! Alright. Okay. What should I... You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and use this. There we go. Do I have... Yeah, okay. What we got? Antidote.
Good thing to have.
Good. But now I'm worried that maybe these red guys, if I hit them, they do poison.
Yeah.
Because I figured they wouldn't give me an antidote unless I needed it. That's not very comforting.
Yeah, because in the area you got the first one, you would have needed it had you gotten hit by the right enemy.
Yeah. So if it's here, there's probably a requirement for it.
74 to 89, it's not too bad.
Huh?
The experience points, those guys are like 15 each.
Oh, the experience.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure what you were talking about. I was like, what? I think I'm going right... Wait. Oh, it didn't go down.
Okay.
Okay, I'm I'm losing track of... I'm not much of a navigator. That's why I got you here. And
but you're really good at punching broccoli in the dick, so we're good there.
Well, they say plenty.
Hey, look, Oddish! Hey, quick, get a Master Ball. It's a shiny. I don't know.
Like, through your dialogue and laughing, I'm trying to listen for the sound that tells me whether or not I'm doing damage to it.
You're not doing damage.
And it had to fire, like, 4 shots because you kept going with it, and I finally realized, no, I'm most certainly not doing damage to it.
Because and now you're back in this part of the cave. Oh, hey.
Oh, you are a big old boy, aren't you? Oh, yep, yep.
Oh, that goes fast.
Yeah, you do the head throwy thing. Okay. Oh my god. Why? Okay. Alright. God damn it.
Oh, and bats.
Move. Okay. Oh my god, why are you... No!
Watch out for that bat, he's sneaking up
on me. Not worried about the bat.
Big old Rocky Chonkers coming at you.
Yeah. Oh my god, oh my
Ooh,
god.
Good block.
That's a block?
Yeah, you blocked it somehow. I don't know what
you
Oh
did, my god, blocked. Why are there so many of you? Jesus! Fuck it. Oh my goodness.
Whew.
There is too much of that shit.
Yeah.
Why are there so many in one place? Okay, it's
Did
fine.
You prepared
it's
for
fine.
The true enemy, I guess?
Dang it. Okay, alright. Charge up a shot. These durable ones.
Yeah, and those guys also give you 8 gold.
Ooh. Give me that!
And just imagine how many of them you're gonna tear through when you get the third upgrade.
Oh boy. Yeah, but the third upgrade is gonna start using up magic, yeah. Though.
But I do think it also increases the power of your second shot.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, like just having it, you know, the upgraded second shot that doesn't require the ball. I think you do a little more damage with it. I know you do more damage when you actually level up.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's leveling up, though. It's not getting another item.
Yeah.
Are we out? Oh, thank God. Jeez, oh.
Hi, Oddish.
Okay, do I have the... No, I think I have... Yeah, I've got the magic... Okay. What's up here? What's up here? What's up here? What's up here?
Boing, boing, boing. More Oddish.
Okay, more Oddishes. Great.
I can't not call them that.
I'm wondering if maybe I should have checked down there first before I climbed up here?
Yeah.
Let me run back down here. Oh, God! Okay, I didn't realize it was so inhabited.
Yeah.
What is... Oh, there's maybe a lot more stuff over here than I thought. I thought it maybe would just be a short little romp.
It appears to be another cave.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, check the cave. You're here.
Check the cave. All right, I'm here. I'm worried this is...
Soldier!
Soldier!
Ding, oh, ding.
Ding, ding. Okay, you know what? I think that might be progression, so I'm going to check the other thing first.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to that one, and then I'm going to see what's in the soldier cave.
Yeah, because maybe that other way is the item you need so you can fight the boss. Or maybe the boss has the thing you need, I don't know.
There's...
One way or the other.
Oh, like, does the boss require a special item?
Either that or he gives you the item. The bracelet.
Oh, shit, you're right. The fire bracelet thingy. Well, dang it. Okay.
Ugh. At least the game tells you the items you'll need, like, in advance. It's like, you're gonna need this bracelet now. Go find it. It's not like Zelda where you're like, oh, hey, a cave. Oh, hey, a raft. What do I use this for?
I don't know. What do you usually use a raft for? For eating, right?
Hey, look, that guy.
It's usually used as an eating utensil.
Yeah. We haven't seen those guys in a little while.
I would not mind if I didn't see these guys for a little while. They can stay away for all I care. Oh, dang. All right, I will address that momentarily.
First you're going to address his face.
What?
I said first you're going to address his face.
I've got a... what's it called?
You know what? At least this area...
Self-addressed stamp envelope on my sword to his face.
Are you noticing that they're not forcing you to juggle now? Like, juggle the sword types? Like...
Yeah, now, finally. Okay, so we've got that wall down there. A door there. Oh, so many choices. All right. Okay.
So we got a wall.
I want to see, because I'm sure I can use the fire to break it. Oh, damn it.
Friend of yours.
Yeah, can I just,
Boing, boing.
We'll... Let's maybe deal with him that way.
There we are.
That's God. Okay.
There's a wall there.
Oh, yeah, I'm seeing it. Alright, what's behind you?
Door number one.
I can get fancy. I want to say that's door number three. I'm not panicking, you're panicking.
I'm panicking internally.
You're panicking eternally.
Oh, you've been this way.
I've been this way! What the hell?
Okay. At least we know. This was a shortcut. Alright.
Fine.
Fucking bats.
This was a shortcut. Let's just check this one now. Okay. What have we got in... I'm a little bit worried.
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
Okay.
This dangle fell. All right.
Take out Soldier Boy. We'll be fine.
Come on. Stop. Yeah, you keep swinging over there.
Yeah.
Good job. You're doing a great service to the army.
Glorious Empire.
The what?
The Glorious Empire.
The fearless leader?
Yeah.
All right.
Go away! The Dragonian Empire.
Huh?
The Dragonian Empire.
Oh, right. They did say the name, didn't they? Oh, you got a friend. Oh, you got a friend. Oh, no, you brought a friend. Go away. Go.
They're getting close.
Not gonna lie, I love that they're taking their swings that far away from me.
Yeah. Also, oh, you rich.
Yeah, why not? Back up, back up, back up. You stay out of my personal bubble.
Like, the soldiers ain't so bad. Like, they're pretty predictable.
They're a little dumb when it comes to taking their swings.
They're grindable, too.
Yeah. Not complaining on that. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there you are.
Got your margin orders there?
God damn it, what are you doing right now? What is any of...
Panicking.
All right.
He's like, oh God, oh God, oh God.
Oh, boy. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I was not expecting to find you outside.
That's where you found the first ones.
Right. Just gonna... Oh!
Just eat it.
So he has slightly longer range than I do.
Okay.
Good. That's wonderful to know.
Yeah, but it just because his is bigger doesn't mean yours isn't more powerful and more useful.
Brian?
Yeah?
I'm about swords, right?
Yes.
Swords means swords, right? It's not
yes.
a euphemism
no.
for,
You're right there.
Swords like the thing I've got
yes!
inside, right? You doing okay there?
Hey, look at your friends.
Hey, it's my friend. I heard that part of the prison wall is connected to the... Oh, okay.
That's the boss.
This is the boss?
That's the boss route.
This
yeah.
one.
Mm-hmm.
They put the boss right next to the cell?
Mm-hmm.
The prisoner cell? That seems like really bad logistics. Very bad is logistics what I'm looking for?
Yeah, something
layout.
Like
layout?
Because I feel like, do they have to demolish the wall every time? You know?
Yeah, how does he get from outside of his little lair to inside? This seems highly impractical. Alright, the elder is held prisoner at the top of the mountain, and they will kill him if we don't work. Look, we're gonna make a special metal from the materials we dig here. The right thing about the prison wall. Thank you for saving me. I haven't done anything yet, I just walked in.
You opened the door.
I could be another prisoner for all you know. I just let myself in. What about this kid? Village people in the next prison as well. Cool. Oh, God damn it. No. Shoot. It's fine. I'll see myself to the prison cell. Oh. So you saved us. Big deal. Fuck off, then!
Look, we've already established you have to have Grump to make it up this mountain, and he just hasn't dropped his Grumption yet.
Oh, my God. Okay, so wait. What about this door, then?
I don't know.
Tell you what. Before I go in there, because if one of them is the boss, I'm just gonna I now have key to prison.
So let me get this straight.
Did they put the key to the prison inside of the fucking prison cell?
Behind a wall made of ice.
Ryan, I'm gonna... You know what?
I mean, they're fucking with you, so clearly they're not the smartest empire in the pile.
Conveniently, we are at a point where we need to stop for the day, and I think I'm gonna need to take a few moments to filter
process
out all the bullshit that we've experienced in the last 45 seconds. So we'll see you guys next time.